Yes, it's me, Mark Vendor here again today. Boy, let me tell you something. Racism, race talk. I going on minding me business there last week, and towards the end of the week, somebody sent me a video with a man ranting and raving and using some real derogatory and racist terms. Oh, Lord, let me tell you something. Look, racism, I was reading about that this morning, right? And I was reading how when the fellas who they developed Beverly Hills, they develop it. They had a rule in there that only white people, people who were black, and people who were Jews could not be allowed into that community. In the United States of America, all up to 1968, you had laws that determined where people of color could live. Look, let me tell you something, see? Racism is something that inside here, look, in the heart. You got to get that out of your heart. And the amount of apologies ain't going to change the way how you just think and how the way you just act. You understand? And don't tell Market nothing about where you get cursed by somebody of another race and so on. Or two wrongs never make a right anyhow. And that cannot be your defense. If you want to apologize for something that you said or did, you got to show that the apology is sincere. Don't come up with the caveats and the qualifications into it. You understand where Market coming from? If you want to say mea culpa, mea culpa, mea culpa, huh? And again wear ash and cloth, and again really try to do penance, and again try to re-educate myself and all that, you got to do it, but do it sincerely. You can't do it because your business can suffer. You can't do it because, you know, you ain't getting the support. You understand? You got to do it because you sincerely mean it. And it's not really in your heart. It is not something that you really harbor. What a terrible thing there. And look, it's so stupid though at the end of the day. You live in a country that predominantly black. Huh? You're a minority in the country. When the roles was reversed, you think I'm very happy about that? Okay. Look, you see me, Market Vendor. A word to the wise. Brother, be careful with the words that you utter. Because sometimes what the mouth is be reflecting is what inside the head. I went inside the heart. I was only a market vendor. Apologize, but let me tell you something. It's going to take a long time to erase that from people's memory. Hear what I tell you. Market gone for now. You have a blessed and a wonderful day. You hear? Let me tell you, boy.